Hey guys, it's Cody with another Tech Tip Tuesday. So this week, my learner received an assignment from her gym teacher asking her to rank her top 5 favorite sports and then explain why she ranked them the way that she did. And the teacher asked her to write her answers in a table. So I'm going to take this opportunity to teach you how to create a table with a screen reader in Microsoft Word. So we'll begin by opening a blank Microsoft Word document like I have here, and we first need to insert a table. Now we're going to use the ribbon for this, but what tab do you think the insert table function is in? Yeah, it's in the insert tab, right? Because we're inserting that table. Now what's the key command? It's Alt plus N. Let me try that now. Alt, N.
Ribbon tabs tab control expanded, insert tab selected Alt, and 3 of 12.
And now I'm in my insert tab. Now once I'm here, I have a couple of options. I can either press the tab key until I hear table, or I can use first letter navigation and press T. Let me press T for table.
T, table data grid.
Awesome. Now we have a dialog box that opens up and it's asking us how many rows and how many columns do we need in our table. Well, here's the important part about tables. You're going to go down for the number of rows that you need and over to the right for the number of columns you need. Okay? Down the rows, over the columns. So let's think, how many rows and columns does my learner need in her table? Well, she needs 5 rows, right? One for each sport. And she needs 2 columns, one for the name of the sport and the other for the explanation. So we're going to start by pressing the down arrow key for the number of rows that she needs. Now remember, this dialog box starts us with 1 row and 1 column, so we'll start counting at 2. You ready? 1, here we go, press that down arrow key. 2, 3, 4, 5, that's 5 rows. Now let's do columns. We need 2 columns. We already have 1, so we're going to press our right arrow key one more time. Boom, 2. Now we have 5 rows and 2 columns. Once I have the number of rows and columns I'll need, I'll just press the enter key.
Document table with 5 rows and 2 columns, row 1, column 1, page.
And that table pops up in my Word document. Now my learner can just navigate through her table using her table navigation commands. Now, if you didn't see that video, we'll put the link in the description. So making a table in Microsoft Word, it's not that bad, is it? You just have to remember Alt plus N to get to the Insert tab, and remember down for the number of rows you need, and over to the right for the number of columns you need. If you found this video helpful, please consider sharing it with a friend or subscribing to our channel. And we'll see you next week for another Tech Tip Tuesday.